Feedlot. Enterprise in which cattle are fed grain and other concentrates for usually 90 to 120 days. Stocking. Blank rate is the number of animals allowed to graze in a particular pasture area. Anaerobic microorganism. Microorganisms that biodegrade organic matter without free oxygen. TDN. Contains low fiber but has high total digestible nutrients. Pasteurized milk. Milk that has undergone the pasteurization process. Karyotype. Grouping of chromosomes based on similarity of their morphology is known as eructation. Elimination of gas, for example carbon dioxide produced in the rumen, also known as belching. Cow-calf operation. Management unit that maintains a breeding herd and produces wean calves. Heat synchronization. The administration of hormone to a group of female mammals causing them to come into heat at or at the same time. Conception. The fertilization of the ovum. Lagoon. Earthen storage structure with sufficient dilution water added to allow microorganisms to biodegrade and treat organic matter. Excretory system. A system responsible in the extraction and removal of waste products from the blood. Lactating cows. Cows that are either pregnant or non-pregnant and are momentarily producing milk. Less number of sweat glands. What makes the buffaloes to stay long under the sun? Feedlot. Enterprise in which cattle are fed grain and other concentrated for usually 90 to 120 days. Mutation. Change in the genetic code due to natural or artificial means. Scurs. Horny tissue of rudimentary horns that are attached to the skin rather than the bony parts of the head. Anglo-Nubian. A double-purpose type goat characterized by large pendulous ears and convex Roman nose. Radiation, conduction, convection. The system that produces antibodies. Cream. The fat component of the milk. Herd. Group of cattle that are in a similar management program. Inbreeding. Breeding of closely related animals. Forage. Feedstuffs composed primarily of the whole plant, including stems and leaves that are utilized by cattle. Steer. Bovine male castrated prior to puberty. Insulin. A hormone responsible in the breakdown of glycogen and gluconeogenesis in the liver. Heart. The organ responsible in pumping the blood. Recombination. The process of standardizing reconstituted skim milk with butter oil. Superovulation. The administration of hormone to a group of mammalian females causing them to come into heat at or near at the same time. Ration. Feed fed to an animal during a 24-hour period. Ad libitum. It refers to free choice feeding. Metabolism. The transformation by which energy is made available for body uses. Microorganism. They are present in the rumen which help in digesting fibrous feeds like grass. Thank you. shall be an institution mandated to carry out research and training in dairy production and milk technologies. Gen, appearance, body capacity and memory system. Aside from the criterion mentioned in item 24, the other criteria used in judging dairy animals are end. 40 liters. How much water does a cow needs if she produces 10 liters of milk? Ducks. Milk from the alveolus flow through the polled. Naturally hornless cattle. Abomasum. Another term for the true stomach. Gametogenesis. What do you call the sex cell division in male animals? Cica. The organ that helps the horse digest grass. Cica, the organ that helps the horse digest grass. Phenotype. The visible or measurable expression of a character, for example, a weaning weight, post-weaning gain, reproduction, etc. Sperm cell. Also known as the male gamete. Nili Ravi. A milk-type buffalo originated from Pakistan. Ovulation. Release of the female germ cell by the ovary. Evaporated milk. Preheated milk to stabilize its proteins and remove about 60% of its water. 3 to 6 weeks. The peak of milk production in cows is attained approximately blank weeks after parturition. Challenge feeding program. One alternative feeding system that can be used in order to maintain higher milk production among cows. Silent estrus. A condition wherein estrus or ovulation occurs without full behavior manifestation of heat. Outcrossing. Mating of individuals that are less closely related than the average of the breed. Keratin. The protein part of hair, horn and wool. Sibs. Brothers and sisters of an individual. Pasture forage. The major source of energy for dairy animals. Crop. Serves in storing the food in chicken. Recessive. Another name for the animals with compound stomach. Marbling. The specks of fat distributed in muscular tissue. It is usually evaluated in the ribeye between the 12th and 13th rib. Muscular system. System responsible in animal movement. Crossbreeding. The mating of animals of different breeds. Dual purpose. Type of cattle intended both from meat and milk purposes, for example, most Indian and Pakistan cattle breeds. Mammals. Type of animals that secrete milk. Scurs. Horny tissue of rudimentary horns that are attached to the skin rather than the bony parts of the head. Cellulose, hemicellulose, lignin. The composition of crude fiber, blank, blank and blank. Sweat gland. The gland that secretes watery fluid from the body. Bullock. Young bull, typically less than 20 months of age. Weanlings. Young animals that are weaned or separated from their mothers. Metabolism. The transformation by which energy is made available for body uses. Phenotype. The visible or measurable expression of a character, for example, weaning weight, post-weaning gain, reproduction, etc. Hide. Skins from cattle. Deoxyribonucleic acid. What does DNA stands for? Renin. An enzyme that curdles milk. Skim milk or non-fat milk. Milk from which milk fat has been extracted. Metabolic body size. The weight of the animal raised to the 3/4 power, a figure indicative of metabolic needs and of the feed required to maintain a certain body weight. Sign for female, animal or individual. Sign for female, animal or individual. Embryo. A fertilized ovum in the earlier stages of prenatal development, usually prior to development of body parts. Papillae. The tiny projections found in the rumen, which contribute to the absorption capacity of the rumen. Philippine Carbio X Mara Buffalo. The mestizo, or hybrid buffalo used partly for milk production in the Philippines, is a cross between the blank and Malacca's at Maganda. The first buffaloes produced through in vitro maturation in the Philippines. Free Martin. Female born twin to a bull calf. Forage. Feedstuffs composed primarily of the whole plant, including stems and leaves that are utilized by cattle. White muscle disease, low fertility. Symptom for vitamin E deficiency. Marbling. The specks of fat distributed in the muscular tissue. It is usually evaluated in the ribeye between the 12th and 13th rib. White blood corpuscles. Known as the soldier of the body. N. Letter representation for haploid. Calving. The act of giving birth in cattle. Heterosis or hybrid vigor. Causes the average superiority of the crossbreds. Rumen bypass. What do you call the technique wherein protein-rich feedstuffs are treated with formaldehyde to escape breakdown by microorganisms in the rumen? Toggenburg. A milk-type goat which originated from the Toggenburg Valley of Switzerland. Bulgarian buffalo. Buffalo breed developed in Bulgaria. Immunoglobulin. The antibodies contained in the colostrum. Regurgitation, remastication, resalivation, rewallowing. The rumination involves the following processes: blank, 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 and blank. Magnum. Responsible in the secretion of albumin during egg development. Outcrossing. Mating of individuals that are less closely related than the average of the breed. Pancreatic juice, bile, intestinal juices. The digestive juices secreted in the intestines are blank, blank, and blank. Gregor Mendel. The scientist who started the idea of genetics. Luteinizing hormone. A hormone responsible in the release of the ova in the ovary of the chicken. Dystocha. Abnormal size or presentation fetus causing difficulty in delivering it. Production traits. Traits that directly influence cost or revenue from beef cattle production, for example growth rate, feed intake, and carcass merit. Napier. The common name of Penicetum purpureum. Denitrification. The biochemical reduction of nitrate or nitrite to gaseous nitrogen, either as molecular nitrogen or as an oxide of nitrogen. Nutritionist, animal physiologist, animal breeder, etc. Examples of careers associated with animal science. Maverick. An unbranded bovine of either sex in the USA and Canada. Holstein Friesian Exile. A popular crossbred dairy cattle used by many dairy raisers in the Philippines. Saliva. The major buffer that helps in maintaining the rumen pH alkaline for the optimum digestion of forages and feedstuffs. Dystocha. Abnormal size or presentation fetus causing difficulty in delivering it. Niacin, thiamine. Another name for vitamin B3 is blank and B1 is blank. Serum. The fluid that remains after blood has clotted. Crossbreeding. Breeding of two different breeds of animal. Milk reprocessing repacking industry. The Philippine dairy industry is sometimes regarded as industry. Anaerobic microorganisms. Microorganisms that biodegrade organic matter without free oxygen. Ice cream. A dairy product in which about 70% of its ingredients come from milk and it is whipped to produce certain overrun while being rapidly frozen. Embryo transfer. Removing fertilized ova from one cow and placing these embryos into other cows, usually accompanied by hormone-induced superovulation of the donor dam. Open. A term commonly used to indicate a non-pregnant female. Calcium carbonate. Major mineral component of chicken egg. Vitamin K. Aside from vitamin B complex, the rumen microorganisms are capable of manufacturing vitamin L. Introduction of the male semen into the female reproductive organ by mechanical or technical means. 1.8 Services. With your 10 cows, a total of 18 services were rendered to your animals by the AI technician until finally they were all declared pregnant. What is the average number of services per conception of the herd? Blank services conception. N. Letter representation for haploid. Lymph nodes. Pinkish bodies that act as filters and remove foreign matters from the lymph streams. Back cross. It is a crossing of offspring to either with parental genotypes. Ovulation. Release of the female germ cell by the ovary. Tongue. The cattle and buffaloes use their blank and drying feeds into their mouth. Estrogen. A hormone that induces heat. Deoxyribonucleic acid. Aids in the absorption and retention of vitamin E. Karyotype. What do you call the feed offered daily to the animal? Back cross. The mating of a two-breed crossbred offspring back to one of its parental breeds. Example, a Hereford Angus cross cow bred back to an Angus bull. Mitochondria. Responsible in the generation of energy in the form of ATP. Density, pasture height and DM. The dam production of a pasture is a function of pasture blank and blank content of forage. Carcass evaluation. Desirability of a carcass relative to quantity of components plus potential eating qualities. Roughage. Feed that is high in fiber, low in digestible nutrients and low in energy, for example, hay, straw, silage, and pasture. Redcent he. A cattle breed with practically red color and it is popular in India. Feeder. Cattle that need further feeding prior to slaughter. Thiamine. Another term for vitamin B1. Monostress. An animal that comes into heat only once a year. Homogenization. The process of breaking up of fat globules whose diameter is around 1 to 18 microns into smaller size of 1 micron or less. Systems approach. An approach to evaluating alternative individuals, breeding programs, and selection schemes that involves assessment of these alternatives in terms of their net impact on all inputs and output in the production system. Calf drop. The number of percentage of calves produced within a herd in a given year relative to the number of cows and heifers exposed to breeding. Tip. Where in the tongue can we sense the sweet taste? Denitrification. The biochemical reduction of nitrate or nitrite to gaseous nitrogen, either as molecular nitrogen or as an oxide of nitrogen. Immunoglobulin. Antibodies content of colostrum. Bile. Blood reservoir. Medium fat milk. Milk from which milk fat has been partially extracted. Paunch. Another name for rumen. Acetic acid. A volatile fatty acid necessary in the formation of milk fat. Animal husbandry. Refers to the management of animals for the purpose of making profit. Sterilized or ultra-high treated milk. Milk that has been subjected to a high temperature, for example 132°C for about 1 or 2 seconds. Monahy bred cross. The crossing of single pair of genes for two different traits is called. Environment. All external conditions that influence the reproduction, production, and carcass merit of cattle. Poikiloth germs. Another term for cold-blooded animals. XY. The chromosomes of the male individual. Control and regulate the functions of other genes. Control and regulate the functions of other genes. Water. cheapest and most abundant nutrient. Gizzard. Known as the teeth of the chicken. Pedigree. A tabulation of names of ancestors, usually only those of the 3 to 5 closest generations. Bovine. Refers to a general family grouping of cattle. Ruminant. Mammal whose stomach has 4 parts: rumen, reticulum, omasum, and abomasum. Cattle, sheep, goats, deer, and elk are ruminants. Average daily gain. Kilograms of live weight gain per day. Beef, veal. Meat from cattle other than calves. Meat from calves is called recessive. The character or trait that failed to be expressed or it is hidden. Inbreeding. What do you call the system of mating used between mating of mother and son? C6H12O6. Chemical structure of carbohydrates. Femur. The bone found in the thigh. Cattle byproduct. Product of considerably less value than the major product. For example, the hide and offal are byproducts while beef is the major product. Fertilization. What do you call the carbohydrate found in the milk? To help produce the desired flavor and acidity. Europe, North America. Most of the major dairy cattle and goats breeds originated from end. Street canal. It is the opening from the teat cistern to the outside the teat. Heat synchronization. Causing a group of cows or heifers to exhibit heat together at one time by artificial manipulation of the estrus cycle. Hoof. The horny covering of the distal end of the digit of cattle or pig, also known as claw. Biogenesis. The process of gamete formation in mature male. Meiosis. What do you call the sex cell division in male animals? Cud. Another term for bilis. Condensed milk. This is similar to evaporated milk. The only thing is that sugar was added to prevent spoilage. Prolactin. A hormone that stimulates lactosynthesis during pregnancy. Radiation, conduction and convection, sweating, respiration, and through feces and urine. How is heat lost or dissipated from the body of animals? Oxygen. The hormone responsible for the contractions of mesenchymal cells during the milk letdown process. Pepsin. Enzyme acting on protein in the true stomach. Fed cattle. Steers and heifers that have been fed concentrates, usually for 90 to 120 days in a feedlot. Feed conversion efficiency. Units of feed consumed per unit of weight gained, also the production per unit of feed consumed. Metabolic body size. The weight of the animal raised to the 3/4 power, a figure indicative of metabolic needs and of the feed required to maintain a certain body weight. Abomasu. The true stomach. Skin. The largest organ of the body. Menahi bread cross. The crossing of single pair of genes for two different traits is called hand milking. Evacuation of milk through the use of hands. Growth hormone prolactin. These hormones are responsible in stimulating general cell growth and development of the mammary gland as well as initiation of lactation. 30. Domestic cattle have blank pairs of chromosomes. Aerobic. Microorganisms that require free oxygen to biodegradable organic matter. Qualitative traits. Those traits in which there is sharp distinction between phenotypes, such as black and white or bald and horned. Butter. The milk fat separated from the liquid and further processed to become concentrated with fat and more palatable. Indian and Pakistan. Majority of the dairy buffaloes in the world are in blank and blank. Golgi apparatus. Site in the cell where the synthesis of carbohydrates is undertaken. Machine milking. Evacuation of milk from the udder with the use of vacuum or negative pressure, a continuous and the alternative vacuum. Gregor Mendel. The character or trait that failed to be expressed or it is hidden. RBCA of the blood. The principal oxygen transport medium that contains iron. Heifer. A female of the cattle species less than 3 years of age that is not born a calf. Roughage. Feeds containing high fiber but low total digestible nutrients. Some countries in Europe like and are also known to raise dairy buffaloes. Quantitative traits. Those traits in which there is no sharp distinction between phenotypes with a gradual variation from one phenotype to another, such as weaning weight. Liver. The largest gland in the body. Stressor. Any external challenge that causes an animal to initiate a physiological, behavioral and immunological response to maintain or achieve its physical integrity and well-being. 411,416,483 days respectively or an average of 437 days. What is the average calving interval of a cow with the following calving dates? November 9, 1995, December 25, 1996, February 14, 1998 and June 12, 1999. Blank days. Oxygen. Gas essential to plant growth and it is produced by animals. Estrus. The recurrent, restricted period of sexual receptivity in cows and heifers. Calf crop. The number or percentage of calves produced within a herd in a given year relative to the number of calves weaned over number of cows and heifers bred. Heat synchronization. The administration of hormone to a group of female mammals causing them to come into heat at or at the same time. Microbial protein. A byproduct in the breakdown of protein in the rumen, which is required by microorganisms for their growth and synthesis of microbial protein. Anatomy. Study of the structure of the body and the relation of its parts. Artificial insemination. The scientist who started the idea of genetics. Random mating. A system of mating where every female has an equal or random chance of being assigned to any bull used for breeding in a particular breeding season. 12 to 14%. Optimum crude protein content of ration for lactating dairy cattle. Blank percent. Cow-calf operation. Management unit that maintains a breeding herd and produces wean calves. Bull. An intact adult male cattle. Concentrate. Feed that is high in energy, low in fiber content, and highly digestible. Toning. The blending of locally produced milk containing high fat content, for example buffalo or sheep milk, with water and skim milk powder. Radiation. Heat from the sun. National Dairy Authority. The agency mandated to ensure accelerated development of the Philippines dairy industry, created through the National Dairy Development Act of 1995. Growth hormone. The hormone that promotes growth. Fed cattle. Steers and heifers that have been fed concentrates, usually for 90 to 120 days in a feedlot. Sonnen. A dairy goat breed characterized by its white or creamy body color. Reticulum and ecum. A compartment in ruminants whose tissues are arranged in network resembling a honeycomb. Small intestine. Where absorption in the small intestine takes place. Puberty. The age at which the reproductive organs become functionally operative and secondary sex characteristics begin to develop. Calving. The act of giving birth in cattle. Biogenesis. The laws stating that living organisms come from other organisms. Breed. Cattle of common origin and having characteristics that distinguish them from other groups within the same species. Gonad. The organ that produces the reproductive cells, the testicle in the male and the ovaries in the female. Vitamins. They are effective in small amounts in preventing nutritional diseases. Cutability. An estimate of the percentage of saleable meat from a carcass versus percentage of waste fat. ET or MOET. Transferring of the inseminated embryo to another animal from the donor mother to recipient or surrogate mother. Jersey. A dairy cattle breed with a face having double dish appearance that originated from the island of Jersey. Epithelial cells. The inner lining of alveolus is composed of these cells that specifically secrete the milk in this organ. Chromosomes. Long DNA molecules on which genes are located. Pulse. It determines the rate, rhythm, and amplitude of the heart. Dystocha. Abnormal presentation of calf at parturition. Colostrum. First milk produced by lactating animals. Birth weight. The weight of a calf taken within 24 hours after birth. Crossbreeding. The condition where there is vitamin A deficiency. Yearlings. Animals that is at least 1 year old. Deoxyribonucleic acid. What does DNA stands for? Mammary gland or udder. It secretes milk. Bos indicus. Cattle adapted in warm or tropical areas. Exercise. An essential practice to keep a bull in good breeding condition and from becoming vicious. Birth weight. The weight of a calf taken within 24 hours after birth. Finished cattle. Fed cattle whose time in the feedlot is completed and are now ready for slaughter. Carcass evaluation. Desirability of a carcass relative to quantity of components plus potential eating qualities. Dairy cow unified scorecard. The instrument used in judging dairy cattle. Colostrum. The type of milk secreted by mammals immediately after parturition. Anestrus. Absence of estrus female animal. Mitochondria. Responsible in the generation of energy in the form of ATP. Yolk. What do you call the yellow part of the egg? Nymphomaniac or chronic puller. An animal that is always in heat due to continuous secretion of estrogen. Non-protein nitrogen. Urea is an example of what type of protein? Rennet extract or acetic acid. Used in coagulating milk to produce cheese. Carbon dioxide. Animals exhale what? Gene. The basic unit of inheritance is known as culling. The process of eliminating less productive or less desirable cattle from a herd. Glycogen. Animal starch. Biotin. Another name for vitamin H. Performance data. The record of the individual animal for reproduction, production, and possibly carcass merit traits included would be birth, weaning and yearling weight, calving ease, calving interval, milk production, etc. Antioxidants. Protects the fats, oil and other fat-soluble vitamins from oxidation. Polled. Naturally hornless cattle. Progeny testing. Evaluating the genotype of an individual by a study of its progeny records. Lagoon. Earthen storage structure with sufficient dilution water added to allow microorganisms to biodegrade and treat organic matter. Lumen. The hollow cavity of the alveolus. Hot iron branding. Type of branding wherein the branding iron is heated in the fire and applied to the desired part of the animal. Stalker. Wean cattle that are fed high roughage diets before going into the feedlot. Weaning. Separating young animals from their dams so that the offspring can no longer suckle. Panting. Another term for hingle after some sort of exercise. Spinal column. Where is blood formed in the body of animals? Dairy character. A criterion used to evaluate the milking ability, lactation, health characteristics and others of a dairy animal during judging. Bullock. Young bull, typically less than 20 months of age. Saliva. secreted by the salivary gland that helps in the mastication and swallowing of food. Inbreeding. Production of offspring from parents more closely related than the average of a population. Grouping of chromosomes based on similarity of their morphology is known as. Grouping of chromosomes based on similarity of their morphology is known as. Roughage. Feed that is high in fiber, low in digestible nutrients, and low in energy. Breed. A group of animals which have common origin and common characteristics. Clarification filtering. Removal of extraneous matter or dirt from the milk. Puberty. A stage in the life of a female mammal that indicates it has reached sexual maturity. Menahi bred cross. What do you call the system of mating used between mating of mother and son? Genotype. Actual genetic makeup of an individual determined by its genes or germplasm. Beak. Another term for bill. Gland cistern. It is a collection point of all ducts and drains the milk here. Rumen. The largest among the compartments in ruminants and also referred as the paunch. Ruminants. Animal with four compartments of stomach. Chromosomes. Long DNA molecules on which genes are located. Cheese. A product rich in milk protein or casein. Sphincter muscle. Controls the draining of milk from the cistern to the stree canal. Heredity. The transmission of genetic or physical traits of parents to their offspring. Progeny testing. Evaluating the genotype of an individual by a study of its progeny records. Feed conversion efficiency. Units of feed consumed per unit of weight gained, also the production per unit of feed consumed. Average daily gain. Kilograms of live weight gain per day. Selection. The process in which certain individuals in a population are preferred to others for the production of the next generation. Mechanical, microbial, enzymatic, or chemical. The process of ruminant digestion involves three actions, blank, blank, and blank. Pedigree. A tabulation of names of ancestors, usually only those of the 3 to 5 closest generations. Mara. A famous milk type buffalo from India. Estimate breeding value. An estimate of an individual's true breeding value for a trait based on the performance of the individual and close relatives for the trait. Dry cows. Cows that are no longer producing milk and allowed to rest for the next calving. Bloat. If the gases in the rumen are not passed off, for example through belching, this will result to. Sperm cell. Also known as the male gamete. Back cross. Responsible in increasing the hardness of bones and teeth. Progesterone. Responsible in the development of the duct system of the udder. Heredity. The transmission of genetic or physical traits of parents to their offspring. Crossbreeding. The mating of animals different breeds. Lime. This compound is applied on acidic soils before establishing a forage pasture. Gizzard. It serves as teeth of the chicken. Alpine. A dairy goat breed which originated from France. Cloaca. What is the organ of copulation of hens? Have sibs. Individuals having the same sire or dam. Inbreeding. Production of offspring from parents more closely related than the average of a population. Embryo. A fertilizer ovum in the earlier stages of prenatal development, usually prior to development of body parts. Cow. An adult female that has had a calf. Carcass evaluation. Techniques of measuring components of quality and quantity in carcasses of cattle. Fat-soluble vitamin. The vitamins associated with fats and lipids. Milk ejection reflex or milk letdown. The expulsion of milk from the alveoli and small ducts and cisterns is termed blank or blank. Breed. A group of animals which have common origin and common characteristics. Ad libitum. Self-feeding or allowing cattle to consume feed on a free choice basis. Flavored milk. Milk product with flavoring added on it to improve its appeal. Cica and large intestine. Side of water absorption, fiber digestion and water soluble in chicken. Mammary gland or udder. The organ that secretes milk. 2.25. The energy from fat is how many times higher than the energy coming from carbohydrate? Gene. The basic unit of inheritance is known as standardization. Adjustment of the composition of milk to a desired level. Puberty. The age at which the reproductive organs become functionally operative and secondary sex characteristics begin to develop. 50 to 80 kilograms. Approximate amount of saliva produced by the salivary glands in ruminants and added to rumen each day. Oxygen. Gas carried by the artery. Ca-P-Na-Ci. Minerals most commonly lacking in dairy rations, blank, 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 and blank. Fertilization. Union of egg cell and sperm cell. Meat. Tissue of the animal body that are used for food. Teat cistern. The cavity inside the teat and where milk is drained from the gland cistern. Genotype. Actual genetic makeup of an individual determined by its genes or germplasm. 114 days. The length of gestation period of pigs in days. Steer. Bovine male castrated prior to puberty. Calcium. Oyster shell and limestone are good source of what mineral? Beta-carotene. Responsible for the yellow color of cow's milk. CHO. When utilized by the ruminants, the volatile fatty acids are good source of homogenized milk. Milk that has been treated to prevent milk fat separating from the liquid portion and rising to the top. Regurgitation. The process wherein the coarse feed stored in the rumen is forced back to the mouth. Progesterone. Hormone responsible for the growth of alveoli. Culling. Elimination of low milk yield or cows from the herd. Purebred. An animal of known ancestry within a recognized breed that is eligible for registry in the official herd book of that breed. Milk. A liquid secreted from the udder of mammals that serve as nourishing food their young ones. Kid. Refers to young goat. Purebred. An animal of known ancestry within a recognized breed that is eligible for registry in the official herd book of that breed. Golgi apparatus. Site in the cell where the synthesis of carbohydrates is undertaken. Brown Swiss. A dairy cattle breed with light to dark brown body color, and it originated from Switzerland. Radiation, conduction, convection through skin, lungs, feces, and urine. Means by which heat is lost from the body. XY. The chromosomes of the male individual. Ad libitum. Self-feeding or allowing cattle to consume feed on a free choice basis. Holstein Friesian. Dairy cattle breed which is also known as the black and white cattle. Carcass evaluation. Technique of measuring components of quality and quantity in carcasses of cattle. Nostril. The organ for smelling. Estrus. The recurrent, restricted period of sexual receptivity in cows and heifers. 30. Domestic cattle have pairs of chromosomes. Lactation. Production of milk by the mammary gland or udder. HCI. The compound responsible in making the food acidic in the abomasum. Ayrshire. A dairy cattle breed with red and white marking coming from Scotland. Bones, cartilage, teeth, and joints. What are the major organs found or part of the skeletal system? Mastitis. Inflammation of the mammary gland. Libido. Sexual desire. Triangular wedge shape. The shape of dairy cattle that differs with the rectangular shape of beef cattle. Omasum many plies. The compartment with globe-shaped structure, and it contains muscular leaves that squeeze the water out of the partially digested food it receives. Hardware. A disease that may occur in the reticulum due to hardware materials ingested by the ruminant. Yogurt. Fermented milk with custard-like consistency. Breed. Cattle of common origin and having characteristics that distinguish them from other groups within the same species. So selection, causing or allowing certain individuals in a population to produce offspring in the next generation. Heterosis or hybrid vigor causes the average superiority of the crossbreeds. Genotype: the genetic makeup of an animal or individual. Open: a term commonly used to indicate a non-pregnant female. Partial weaning: a method employed in raising calves. Fawn: young deer. Meat: tissue of the animal body that are used for food. Bovine: refers to a general family grouping of cattle. Insulin: used against diabetes. Probiotics: beneficial bacterial species. Genetics: the phenotypic traits of an animal is a product of the interactions between environment and mammals. Group of animals belonging to the mammalia possessing mammary glands that are used to nourish young ones. Persistency: the degree to which lactation is maintained. Fertilizer: union of egg cell and sperm cell. Cutability: an estimate of the percentage of saleable meat from a carcass versus percentage of waste fat. Embryo transfer: removing fertilized ova from one cow and placing these embryos into other cows, usually accompanied by hormone-induced superovulation of the donor dam. Dam: general term of female parent. Ratio: feed fed to an animal during a 24-hour period. Sebaceous gland: it produces oily secretion for the lubrication of the skin. Independent calling method: a method of selection wherein the traits of the animals are considered simultaneously. When the animal falls below the phenotypic value in any trait, it is culled. It is a crossing of offspring to either with parental genotypes. It is a crossing of offspring to either with parental genotypes. Filter: produce antibodies and produce lymphocytes. Functions of lymph nodes: Malacca's admiganda, the first buffaloes produced through in vitro maturation in the Philippines. Bull: an intact adult male cattle. Eructation: the process in which the ruminants eliminate or belch gases from the rumen. Calf drop: the number or percentage of calves produced within a herd in a given year relative to the number of cows and heifers exposed to breeding. Bos taurus: cattle adapted in temperate areas. Chronic bullar nymphomaniac: a cow manifesting constant estrus. Finished cattle: fed cattle whose time in the feedlot is completed and are now ready for slaughter. Excretory system: the system responsible in cleansing the blood. Concentrate: feed that is high in energy, low in fiber content, and highly digestible. Culling: the process of eliminating less productive or less desirable cattle from the herd. Calf crop: the number or percentage of calves produced within a herd in a given year relative to the number of calves weaned over number of cows and heifers bred. Guernsey: also have a double dish appearance, and it originated from the island of Guernsey. Hide: skin from cattle. Genotype: the genetic makeup of an animal or individual. Dystocha: difficulty in calving due to abnormal presentation fetus. Estrogen: a hormone responsible for the growth of duct and cistern. Bos indicus. Cattle adapted in warm or tropical areas. Random mating. A system of mating where every female has an equal or random chance of being assigned to any bull used for breeding in a particular breeding season. Feeder. Cattle that need further feeding prior to slaughter. Aerobic microorganism. Microorganisms that require free oxygen to biodegrade organic matter. Herd. Group of cattle that are in a similar management program. Production traits. Traits that directly influence cost or revenue from beef cattle production, for example growth rate, feed intake and carcass merit. Heat synchronization. Causing a group of cows or heifers to exhibit heat together at one time by artificial manipulation of the estrus cycle. Epinephrine adrenaline. The hormone that avoids or inhibits the action of oxytocin, hence, little or no contractions in the myoepithelial cells occur. Crossbreeding. Breeding of two different breeds of animal. Inbreeding. The law stating that living organisms come from other organisms. Lobule. A group of alveoli is termed. Selection. Causing or allowing certain individuals in a population to produce offspring in the next generation. Reconstitution. The process of dissolving milk powder in water. Vitamin K. Avoids bleeding disease. Comfort zone. Another term for thermoneutral zone. Cow. An adult female that has had a calf. Feedlot. Enterprise in which cattle are fed grain and other concentrates for usually 90 to 120 days. Stocking. Blank rate is the number of animals allowed to graze in a particular pasture area. Anaerobic microorganism. Microorganisms that biodegrade organic matter without free oxygen. TDN. Contains low fiber but has high total digestible nutrients. Pasteurized milk. Milk that has undergone the pasteurization process. Karyotype. Grouping of chromosomes based on similarity of their morphology is known as. Eructation. Elimination of gas, for example carbon dioxide produced in the rumen, also known as belching. Cow-calf operation. Management unit that maintains a breeding herd and produces weaned calves. Heat synchronization. The administration of hormone to a group of female mammals causing them to come into heat at or at the same time. Conception. The fertilization of the ovum. Lagoon. Earthen storage structure with sufficient dilution water added to allow microorganisms to biodegrade and treat organic matter.